terrific in our D's. Sleaze spies tell me that Lady Gaga has been approached to write and perform the theme song for the next James Bond movie. Doesn't have a title yet, but she says, maybe I can write one for them. You know, it's got to be a little bit controversial because she is Lady Gaga. Well, can somebody knock off Gaga and Beyonce? Maybe Lady Antebellum? Jason Derulo has been moving up the countdown very quickly. We'll have to find out because this is the countdown to number one every single